I come from the net, through systems, peoples, and cities, to this place, mainframe. My format, Guardian, to mend and defend. To defend my newfound friends, their hopes and dreams. To defend them from their enemies. They say the user lives outside the net and inputs games for pleasure. No one knows for sure, but I intend to find out. Reboot!
There he is!
Yes, there we go.
I said there he is.
No,
look out!
I found him!
Look out!
Get away!
Okay.
Oh, my
shot! Low clock speed or what?
Enveloped. He's
confined.
Confined?
He's
trapped.
He's trapped.
He's trapped. Yeah.
He's trapped.
I don't think so.
I hate when this happens. It's like a reckoning.
It's
your fault, and I hate
my arm. Where's my arm?
Sorry, guys. End program. Better luck next cycle.
Bob, all I ask is a simple favor, and you put us through all this. Why?
Because I never do favors for slime? I don't know. It's just a theory.
You're only making things difficult for your friends.
My friends? What do they have to do with anything?
Think about it.
There's a new one. Dots is down. Right.
This situation, she's ridiculous. I am a dedicated server, not a maid.
Ever heard of a door?
Ever heard of a frisket?
Bob! We tried to quit Phylum, dude, but it was seriously default. A major surge of goons showed up at the diner and started to completely offline the place. I mean, jack out, crash, crunch, backslash, delete, trash, log off!
Enzo.
What?
I think Bob gets the picture.
That's for sure.
What I want to know is who and why.
It's gotta be Megabyte. He did it to get to me. But I'll take care of it. It's my problem.
If Megabyte wants something, Bob, it's everybody's problem.
Don't concern yourself, Megabyte. I'm staying right here to make sure nothing else happens. I may be the new sprite in town, but...
What a fortunate return of events.
Warning, incoming game. Warning, incoming game.
As usual, they'll all do so badly inside the game. How gratifying. I want three legions in the sector to watch for Bob. He'll try and get in.
Oh, your
yes.
Evil eminence! Yes,
yes, sir!
Yes, sir.
Your Megabyte
oh,
is
this.
Oh, beautiful. We're not worthy.
Sorry, Bob. You can't play any games until you finish your work for me.
I've got to get into that game.
Bob, wait!
Hey!
telling Megabyte's thugs would be here.
Did I make it? I see now that you're the big circuit in town. I'll throw my chips in with you.
Please do come in. Yes, my child?
Fong, is Bob still there?
He's not with you? Oh dear, then I'm afraid he may be at Megabytes, alone.
Alone?
I'm glad you finally came to your senses, Bob.
Not being from Mainframe, you'll have to forgive me. It's taken me a while to realize the advantages of having a friend like you.
A wise decision, Guardian. I won't disappoint you.
To the supercomputer. Class 12. Normal pulse, above average volatility.
You Guardians certainly know your tears, don't you?
That's the idea.
It's simple, Bob. All you need to do is stabilize this tear into a portal.
That's your favor? That's what you need me for?
Precisely. You know only Guardians and games dropped by users are able to stabilize tears like these. And I'm so much more intimate with you now than any user, aren't I?
And these?
Oh, just some colleagues to make my visit, shall we say, comfortable?
Wait. Let a virus like you and your army visit the supercomputer through a stable portal? I don't think so. What guarantee do I have that you won't spread to the supercomputer and raid the armory?
None, really. We're going to plan B.
That's right. Take advantage of Mr. Nice Guy. Dot was right. I should have... What's plan B?
Oh, quite unpleasant, actually.
Glitch! Keep! What are you trying to do? Erase me?
If necessary.
Glitch! There, now let's see you go through.
Now, Bob, must we go through all these dramatics again?
If necessary.
Then I'll take you with me as insurance.
How do you know I'm not willing to go through a tear? Psych!
Hi, everybody.
She started a big guy! A melee! A ruckus!
A riot!
Outside! Right outside!
She was awful.
Riot?
They're harmless. Don't bother me with this now. Take her back to the tower and file lock her in data storage. The tear! Lock down the tear!
That was some plan.
What plan? I knew if I let Hack and Slash capture me, they'd take me to Megabyte, and I figured you'd be with him. I'm making up the rest as I go along.
You've been around me too long.
Leaving? So soon? How rude.
Warning, incoming game. Warning, incoming game.
Well, how convenient. It seems I won't be needing you after all, Bob.
Cool shot!
There it is, that cave. That's the entrance to the third level. This place is making me dizzy.
I'm on it.
Time to shut you down, Bob.
He's on your tail.
Yeah, right. Too cool.
You don't have to fight me, Bob. Think about it. We could be a great team.
I'd rather be erased.
Your choice.
Glitch, safety line.
You had your chance to join me, Bob, but now I'm going to infect the supercomputer and return to crash mainframe.
Whoa! Just thought I'd drop in.
Glitch! Disengage!
Game over.
It's unstable again. Want to see how much I hate to lose.
I'm back. Did you miss me?
The tear, it's gone. But how?
Just a little command I picked up at the armory. Like these two.
What are they?
You'll see, or maybe you won't. Adios.
It must have been a return command. They've gone back to the diner. Hurry!
Hidden file commands. You gotta love them.
Once they were convinced that you and Bob weren't at the diner, Megabyte and his Kludge boys split. Man, were they steamed!
You know, Bob, Megabyte will never forgive you for this. Never.
Whatever. I just hope he's got it straight now. When he messes with one of us, he messes with all of us.
Sounds like you've been hanging around me too long.
Bob, you gotta tell me. What's it like in the supercomputer?
Well, it's got lots of RAM, incredible capacity, and you can access almost anything. It was nice to visit, but it sure is good to be home.
Oh, I don't get paid enough for this. Cleanup is not my function.